Now, the disarmament process that was launched by the Uganda People's Defense Forces in the Karamoja area has had many ups and downs, successes and failures. In the latest campaign, over 65 guns have been recovered and 135 rustlers arrested in a campaign that has been mounted by the various elements within the Uganda People's Defense Forces. In the latest campaign, local leaders are being engaged to ensure that this process gets the results that the UPDF wants in as far as bringing total peace and disarmament to the region is concerned. Let's have the details in the following report.
The recently relaunched disarmament campaign has seen at least 195 Karamojong warriors arrested and 38 guns recovered as the UPDF intensified the fight against the brutal cattle rustling exercise in the region that has claimed scores of lives. As part of the disarmament strategy, many warriors have also voluntarily surrendered to the security operatives. These are usually issued cards in appreciation for their patriotic move. As the exercise intensified in the region, the UPDF has decided to engage local leaders in a meeting held today at Kabong Secondary School in Kabong District, where leaders from three districts had discussions with army officials on how they can end the vice.
Today, we have launched a disarmament mobilization campaign where leaders are supposed to be involved and to make sure that they mobilize their communities to surrender the guns voluntarily, as much as the operation is still going on, to forcefully recover the guns from these people. And we hope this disarmament mobilization we have launched today here in Kabong, it is going to help us as security forces to involve the leadership and make sure that at least they are participating and they know what exactly is needed in Karamoja.
Bali Kudembe explains that Kabong District hosts a notorious group of rustlers who have continued to terrorize the locals. However, this will be dealt with soon enough. Chris Michael Kiria, the RDC of Kabong, and other local leaders pledged total support to the disarmament exercise, believing that it will be the only solution to the instability in Karamoja sub-region.
I have been following your offer of voluntary disarmament. You are giving us a voluntary identification card, and there is also something which was mentioned by the minister of giving a reward. So we want to, perhaps in this meeting, to come up with that package so that our people know that when you hand in a gun voluntarily, they give you an identification card and some small token of reward.
Achileo Peace, the chairperson of Women Peace Forum based in Kabong District, pledged to engage in talks with the warriors to see to it that they give up on their notorious dealings.
We the Karamojongs have been raiding each other, but it's not a legal practice. So, as women, we have come out and we have been on the ground to mobilize for the gun to go out, because a gun is an enemy to man, and a man is an enemy to man.